G'day, wild things. Over the last couple of weeks, we had a few rains, and now a few dams have filled up, and now the frogs have started laying eggs. That's the next generation of frogs for the year.
Let's get out of here before the mozzies eat us.
Yep.